Hey there, I have put a repo out and I realized that I didn't explain in the previous video how to do this. And it's something that I just wanted to share because somebody reached out on the YouTube video about not knowing how to do this exactly. And I thought this is actually this is a cool thing that Pages does that I should show you how to do it. So this is a repo, right? And there's a video attached to it. And I'm asking you to head over to the dash.cloudflare. But first, we're going to press this use this template over here. We're going to use this template. I'm going to create a new repository. So I'm going to basically, instead of forking it, I'm going to create a brand new repository, and I can call this anything I want. But this is about like image questioning. That's what we'll call it. Image questioning app. And this is in my own repo and whatever. I'm going to go ahead. I'm going to create the repository. And what this is going to do is it's going to copy the files over. And so now I'll have my own personal repository. I can make any sort of changes here. And the main template won't know, but you can still get back to the template from here. But it's not a fork. It's a different thing. So now I've got this image questioning app. And I'm actually going to go to my Cloudflare dash. So if I go into my dash, I'm going to go into my account, and over here, we're here. I'm going to click on this overview here under Workers and Pages, and I'm going to go to Create. And from here, I can go to Pages. So create an application. I have Workers or I have Pages. I'm going to go to a Pages app, and I'm going to say Connect to Git. In my GitHub account, I've already wired it up. I can wire up a GitHub or a GitLab account. I'm going to come in here, and you'll see that my new repository is here. So I've already wired this up. You just go through, you authenticate, and that's how it happens. I'm going to choose that app. And I'm going to do this begin setup. And it's going to come in here. And what's going to happen is now every time I push to this branch, it's automatically going to refresh the site, which is super cool, really handy to do. But first, you need to know what you built here. And what I built here was I built this with Svelte Kit. So if you come down here and you choose Svelte Kit, you go in there, and it will automatically fill out these things. And that's what I want to have. I'm going to do this save and deploy. And what it's going to do is it's going to take the name here, this project name of what I did here, this image questioning app. I could have also changed that. And it's going to go in, it's going to connect to the Git, it's going to go and it's going to build the repository as it goes through. And you'll see the information that happens as it goes through here. And hopefully here in a second. Yep. So we're going, it's building all that site that's there, and it should go and it should get deployed. I'll go ahead and say, yep, so it's deploying the site. I didn't have to do anything, so I don't even actually have that code locally on machine. Oh, there we go. Okay, so I'm gonna say continue to project. So I could go get it too. I can go grab that locally if I want to. I can grab that from here. But I'm just gonna go ahead and go continue to the project. You can see here I have it. It automatically took the name of my repo and it says .pages.dev. And if I click to it, it's gonna take a second because that's a new name there. Let's try that one more time. You'll see I have automatic deployments enabled, and if I want to, I can go and I can look at this new domain that got pushed. And there we go. Now I have this app that I can run. So now I have this ability to go and take a look at some of these things. I can drag this and say, "Is this man scared?" It looks like I'm scared in that. This is a video from the Workers AI video. Let's see. Yes, the man appears to be scared. I am not scared in that video. I'm very happy in that video. Anyway, so that's that. So there you go. So now you're able to go and deploy right from that template. Thank you for asking the question on the YouTube video, and we'll see you real soon.